Hey everyone, welcome to Minecraft Part 1. If you guys want to make it a series, let me know. Also tell me if you want me to bring anyone new, or if you just want me to do this by myself. And what I'm going to be doing today is I'm going to be trying to beat the game without going into creative. And I've never done that before, to be honest. Every time I've tried to beat the game, I've went into creative for some reason, if I lose my stuff or anything like that. And I'm about to go dream on y'all because only 10% of you guys are subscribed, all right? 10%. You know how bad it feels when I make a video that I spend hours editing and I finally put it out. And then there's only like 5 likes on it. It sucks, alright? Alright, we're gonna put the name. I think that's good. Alright! I like this world already. There's a village next to us. There's like a glacier. Save the polar bears, you know what I'm saying? Okay, I think we got enough wood. Yep. That should be enough. I'm gonna put all this in my inventory. Alright. Village. We're not gonna live here like all those noobs do. We're just gonna loot it. We're gonna go into that cave, get stuff, come out, go into the nether somehow, and then we'll just, you know, beat the game. We'll get blazes. And then after that, we'll beat the game. That simple. No, I don't want to trade with you. Move. Oh my.
Pog. Well, I'll tell you what, you fat little cunt.
Oh.
You're boring.
Bro, that snitch. Hey. Door. Get out of here. Oh! How'd you do that? Bro, he's freaking... Oh, I'm getting iron today, boys. I'm just gonna... Ah! Half heart. How do you reach me? I'm inside. If I die already... Hello? What? Oh, that jump scared me, bro. I'm gonna do this the way you're supposed to do. Hey, ugly. Oh, he's really fast. Gotcha. That's only 3? Bro, on that. I have a few packs. I can like buy, and I already have. So if you guys like want a pack, like a this but with packs, I could do that. Oh, I heard a blacksmith. Where there's lava, there's diamonds. Mining away. I don't know what to mine now. This place is dangerous. Damn, I'm gonna fall off. Break that. Hey, ugly.
Do you honestly think you're fucking funny? Seriously.
Oh. Ow, clove. Oh! That was a lot of gravel. Cue the mining montage with Minecraft music playing over it.
Mining away. I don't know what to mine. I'll mine this anyway. In this Minecraft day, so beautiful. Further down, what's that I found? Mine diamonds. Mine diamonds.
Where there's water, there's diamonds.
Bruh.
Alright, so I went to the store, and when I came back, I started recording again. But it turns out I wasn't actually recording. So you're just gonna have to trust me and know that I got all this stuff from the mine. I swear I got this stuff from the mine, alright? I found one of those little cobblestone mine things. There was a golden apple inside. Oh, wait, no, that was in the village. It had these two discs. And I killed an Enderman. And I killed a bunch of... Just trust me on this, alright? I did that. That's the mine I went into right there. Oh, look! Guys, look at that! Look at that! God, oh! That's sick! It's about to kill me. I got that on camera, bro. We're on an island. That's not good. Oh, desert. Watch this, guys. Oh! That was sick. You can't say that wasn't sick. Alright, so... I see light. You guys see that? I see light. Lava pool? Yes, queen! Okay. We're gonna make the portal right here.
Minecraft Steve, take me by the block, lead me to the biome that you understand. On Minecraft Steve, the adventure to the Munchak with the diamonds is really cool. Oh, Minecraft Steve, the mine filled with diamonds is super good. And I wish to...
Whoa! Reflexes, bro. I'm such a Chad. Oh my god. Yes! Let's go, poggers. I hope I land somewhere safe. I don't want to land like in the middle of lava. Safe? Oh. We're gonna... Oh, never mind. Can you tell I'm looking at you? He can. Come over here. Oh! No. Every time... Moments like this is what makes me want to go in the creative. Play montage of me trying to get my stuff back. Just so we get to the 10 minute mark faster.
Scream, but it's yours, I got it.
Alright, I got all my stuff back, and now we about to go back to the nether portal, and mama gonna join. Yeah, you see that? I'm gonna come to you. Bro, I think we're about to beat Dream. Well, that's not true, because I have my record limit on 1 hour. Hold on, don't kill the guest, I want to get the achievement. Let's go! Achievement time. Oh, that was close.
Let me get it.
What? Bro, why'd you move it to the right? Oh, that was close. This dude's kissing me right now. That's kind of sus, bro. Oh. Oh. You keep moving it to the right. Stop.
We hit the skeleton over there.
Oh, pogs. Alright, so here's what happened. You see over there? You see that little island over there? Over there. There was an Enderman down there. And I looked at him on accident. And then he pushed me off into the lava. And that's how I died. And I really wanted to go in the creative, but I didn't. We're gonna have to build the cross, alright? Cover me using torches. Am I not be safe to walk on that gravel? Oh! All right, you fight him, cause I need to get this netherite, cause I'm running out of cobblestone to use.
Netherite.
I mean
netherrack.
Yeah.
Ow, you're burning me. That doesn't feel good. You're burning me.
Oh, you want to feel good, huh?
No.
Come over here, baby. I'm gonna kiss you like Tom Brady.
Guys, we're watching TikTok
right now.
What?
Bro, that little, those blocks right there next to him, like on his head, that looks like, it looks shaped like a penis. You see that?
Ow, that scream when I hit him. Ow. Oh my.
Oh yeah, I can see that.
No, you can't, you're blind.
No, you put like...
You're blind, how can you see that?
It sounds like you're making fun of a blind kid. Like, hey, who stole my pencil? You're blind, how can you see that?
Why would he even have a pencil if he's blind?
Well, you can write with your eyes closed, so I'm pretty sure they can
write. How is he gonna learn to write if he can't see what he's writing? I wrote a word, Dad. Look at it. That's not a word.
It just says
that's
Joe.
Enchantment table.
And then he just opens his eyes. No. What if a blind kid is like, hey, I think I wrote something, Dad. I'm like, oh, let me see that, kiddo. And then, and then it's just like Joe. And he's like, and then he just opens his eyes and says, "Read it, Dad. Read it."
Erase that now.
I wanted a regular fortress. I don't want this fortress. Yeah, I want a regular fortress, man.
What are you saying?
Bro, I won't go regular fortress.
Except would you rather elect a president that only had one wife, never cheated, is a vegetarian, and thought of his people, or elect a president that had 20 wives that at the same time cheated on all of them, and didn't care much about the people?
I think I might go with the second option just because the first one's vegan. We're using obsidian to build. Why?
Because it's the only block that I have.
Bro, I'll give you some netherrack, bro. Just ask. Like, we could use this. We could use this for enchantment tables. You have no armor. You just have boots on. Like, what are you freaking? What are you gay? Here, have a helmet. Yeah, have a helmet right here. I have one for you. Yup. Hey, I got a chest plate for you right here.
Give it to me.
What do I get?
Nothing. Actually, you get my help defeating the Ender Dragon.
Oh, that was just a pack. You get what I'm referencing?
I will slap your trust.
Tom Brady.